This stage has been giving me challenges. So, and then the boss fight at the end is not a cakewalk either. Okay. Now we just gotta go. Screw these bats, man. Bats carry swords. That ain't gonna work. I don't know what makes them stop. It really sucks that they're multi-hit bats. Look at this. There we go. I get through there with a third of my health left. That's just the beginning. Start with a third of your health and a clock tower. Everybody's favorite. Now it's done. Everybody's favorite Castlevania locale and always the easiest is the clock towers. Oh, screw your bones, man! Dang it. Thought I had that. Checkpoints are nice. I mean, I guess that's... We gotta at least, on the first life, get into the clock tower. Because if I waste a life on that bridge with those bats, it's not even worth it. This continues, it might as well be giving me free health. Can't burn through it though. I mean, look, damn it. When you have to replay levels as many times as I've been replaying this one and one of the earlier ones, you just start to have these. I probably need that. Start to have these measures of your performance. Like right now, at half of my health at this point, I don't know if it's worth fighting through or not. How are they only one hit? How are they one hit and the bats are two? Oh, I totally got you. Blurk! You gotta be a wall. Yeah. I think I'm now at the same health. Alright, we're relearned in this level. It's fine. I knew we weren't gonna get through that. We need the mist form to get through there. This is your least favorite? Have you played this game, Cole? Or are you just saying clock towers are always the least favorite? This actually... In the grand scheme of clock tower levels, this one isn't too bad. It's the bridge before the clock tower that makes... It's the bat bridge that makes this so terrible. The clock tower itself is not too awful. I just messed up there. Classic Medusa death. Committed to a jump when the new Medusa popped out of the side. Dang it. Alright, Axe. I wonder if there's a shortcut I'm missing. This game's full of shortcuts. Dang it! Really, there's no... I really need to get through this... Skulls aren't even tough. I need to get through this section of the level without getting hit. Like I said, I need full health, if not more. Jeez, to take on that boss. Am I gonna make it? I did make it. Okay. Those doors are curious. I feel like there might be a shortcut. Oh. Gotcha. Get it. Nice. Nice toss. Nice toss, Richter. Oh, you're taking way too much time to get over here, Skull. There we go. Dang it! Dang it! Okay. Wasn't a total loss. We came out ahead. I know this run isn't a good one, but I've got to, like I said, get trained back up for getting used to this level again. Why are you so bad? Okay, stay on it. Get up there. Say goodbye to the Medusas. All right. That's another checkpoint, but... no lives to work with. I forget where the credits even go with this. That was dumb. Well, kind of. Actually, I think I want to go kill that guy. Come here. Come here, puppy. I think I can take this guy down. Oh, shit. He's gonna... I'm running out of space to deal with you. I forget. Okay. I just learned that little reverse jump. I had to remember how to do it. It's kind of a double jump input. Okay, so those first guys are cleared out. That was close. And that pause before he dies. You've got issues, dude. Did that hit me multiple times? I don't know if this area is worth going over to, because it's really just for that. It's got to be just for that candle. Sure, why not? Well, maybe you know something I don't. The holy water is that important. Okay, so this section isn't too bad if I take my time with it and get rid of those dogs. Just patient. Ah, no, I don't want to fight you yet. Yeah, if you don't get through the bat bridge on the first life, I may as well restart. No pressure there. Ooh, I gotta start counting how many hits that takes. I'm cutting those close. I mean, the cross is always the safe bet. All right, let's go back up and see what's in that wall. I don't remember what's in that wall. Yeah! All right. That's a good sign.
Go down!
Big statue.
Get the hell out of here.
What is that? Oh, I remember that now. I know where that is. That's where we have to drop down up above. Creepy mirrors.
What?
Gah. Skeleton xenomorphs. Yes. Okay, we're not gonna open that all the way yet. Let's kill this dude. Got him. It's like 6 or 7 hits, maybe? Alright, what else is in this wall? Damn! Alright, then you get that back. All of a sudden you're in business. Is that there every time? I mean, it won't be there every... I bet it's there every continue. Probably not every checkpoint, but...
What are you supposed to do with that guy? Like,
just... Abandoned ship like that? Oh my god. That's dumb. I just reset his health. Shit. I have a different game plan for him. Holy crap. Yeah, because there's no way that one-up's still there. I mean, I don't think I got anything from going up there, so we're not gonna worry about it. The turkey's nice. Come on, puppy. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven.
Shit!
8. No reason to get hit by him. That's really... Oh, puppy. Just try to get...
Nope.
That's what I gotta do. Oh, he's backing up to see his bro. I don't want you, bro. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shoo. I don't know why I'm cutting it so close with him. Alright, so that's all taken care of. Let's go get the... Hold on, I want to double check the one-up situation. Pretty sure it won't be a one-up. Because that would just be a loop, then. A really kind of cool loop, but... These guys are 3 hits, man! I really don't know what to do about that. Guy up there.
Ah!
Yeah, alright. I need the turkey, though. That's wrong. That's not
where we're going.
I think I can get there without fighting any more dudes, though. Nope. One more swordsman. Sure, I'll take the one up. Getting all the breaks right now. All right. Come on. Okay, so we gotta... Gotta figure out how to take down the xenomorph. Bone flailer. Not that this guy's much more fun, but... Oh! He just shit a bag of money. Some of my favorite types of investors. Worth it. That's worth it. That is worth using the specials. Not straight down. He should be pointing that more at an angle. Jump. There we go. All right, the pendulums. Yeah. Okay. I think we're good. We're gonna keep our cross here. I mean, try to give me the holy water for that. Honestly, I forget what it is. I think it's the time stop. It's probably the clock item. Oh, get up there. Get up there. Go for it. I don't like this boss fight at all. I thought I was going to get hit twice by the thing. That didn't work on him. That didn't work on anybody. That's a wonderful item. Oh, get away from him. Maybe I can... Does that do anything? Did a number on him. Oh no, my gosh. Oh, damn it. I did a lot better than I thought I would. So the item clash wasn't bad for that one. But, oh, man. If I had tried to backflip over the beast, it might have worked. I knew it was coming, too, but... That's... Since that was my first my first boss run since I came back. I'm hoping it's not setting up for that's the best I'm going to do for a while. Oh, I don't even get the axe. Oh, I don't want the dagger. I want anything but the dagger. Crap. I wasn't paying attention. I don't think there are any more drops. It's not like I can get that. Oh, shit! Are you kidding me? All right. I mean, it sets you up for... It's going to heal you up once you get here. All right. I think this is the... Yeah. I don't like the... Don't like my chances. You don't have full health. Because it's not... At this level, the boss fights, you can't just take your time. You gotta still be aggressive. What you got for me there, Birdo? Shit! Okay. Shit! And he stones me when he... Oh, damn it. I wasted my item clash. And meanwhile, while you weren't paying attention, you just got killed by bats. Okay. And is that my only choice? Dropping money. Who wants money at this point? I have to get a item, but... Damn, that's the only thing they're not giving me is my choice of items. They give me a decent amount of hearts, and they give me a turkey, but all I get is the dagger. Is he totally invisible on the feed? He's flickering. So, that's interesting. Yeah, sometimes the capture has trouble showing flickering objects. It's just a channel issue. But he's pseudo-invisible. Man, that guy's got range. Oh, nice! Get over here. Oh, no, I did it! I double jumped! What you got for me? Oh, no, that's a different move. You're not allowed to do different moves. Shit, but bats. Shit. Only got halfway that time. It's a decent run. That was a decent run. Learned some things. Now we see if it's a fluke. All right, none of this stuff on the Bat Bridge matters, like hearts and items and money. So there's got to be an easier way to do this, but that's a good start, though. What did I say about dying on the Bat Bridge? I gotta test some theories before we give it up entirely. That theory didn't test very well. Nope. I was trying to play with their elevation by jumping around because I thought they were spawning based on where I was vertically, but... Get there! Alright. That was fun. Go! Okay. The rule is I allow myself one death. But I really just want to have as many chances at that boss as possible. I don't know why I think I can go under him. Go! Oh good, look at that freaking swarm. Go! Oh my gosh. Oh, shit! Alright, this bat bridge is in my head. There's no way around it. I think I got more time to kill the stealth ones than I'm giving myself credit for. Oh, you jerk! Why you gotta stop? Oh! Got creative. not worth it. Gotta get my continue back. Gotta get my lives back. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I gotta come up with a plan. I think I can. You can take down that first bat. Go, go, go! Hit him. Go! Damn it. Okay, can't do the... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Nope. I got you. All right. We got through. What insignificant enemy is going to end my run here, though? I could have a miracle freaking tower run, but gotta say I don't like my chances. Should have died there, so don't get hit by that. Oh shit! It's always the spawning skulls. So I think I got one more beat before they're gonna actually be physical. Okay. Ugh. Give me axe is always good. Axe is good against the harpies. It's against that asshole. And that asshole. Why are there so many skulls? I mean, their advantage is they're so slow, it gives them more chances to spawn more. Because they're not difficult on their own, it's just when they're in packs and about to spawn, and the other one screws you up. Oh, thanks, heart! Dick!
Oh, shit.
Oh, I got lucky. Oh, that actually worked out all right. I mean, I meant to hit that candle and get the big heart. This seems like something might be here. No. All right. Next step. Hearts don't heal in Castlevania, Verdian. It's Castlevania 101. You heal by eating turkey. Wall meat, man. That's where the heels are. No, I don't want... Oh, son of a bitch! I don't want your dagger. I don't even know what I hit with that to... Well, I mean, I know what I hit. It was a candle, but... I don't want your dagger. Oh, shit! I almost fell into spikes. That turkey's... placed in a precarious position. Okay. I don't care about that candle. Are we? Nope, not in Medusa Town. There's one more skull down there, isn't there? It's gonna come after me. Oh, you shorted it. Because if you do it right, the Medusas aren't in play for that ride up. Because you're going to be too high by the time they get across. Yeah! That's all right. All right, let's kill this dude to clear that way first, because he's actually kind of tricky. Yeah, you see ya. Whoa, almost hit my face. Got him. This level does take a lot of... Oh, come on! Watch it. Giant sword there. Where is he gonna respawn? Kika. It's like I gotta kill the pup before I kill you, dude. Come here, puppy. Come here, puppy. Got him. Alright. Yeah. Stop going so far back! Come over here. I'll give you a free one. There you go. Come on! There's another... I forget if there's another puppy or not. Hearts are only used for your special weapons. They're like ammo for your special weapons when I throw an axe. But I save them because in this game you have an item crash that takes like 15 or 25, I think it's 25, hearts to be able to use. It's like a big super attack. So I tend to conserve my special weapons. Hey, we don't even need the turkey yet. That means... I can go... Oh, shit. That means I can go fight the xenomorph guy and come back down to get the turkey if I need it. Man, does this put a lot of pressure on that first boss fight. Like, if you're having a good run and you got the weapons you want. Granted, I don't know if the boomerang's what I want. I don't know if that makes a big difference in the grand scheme of that fight. Okay, get the xenomorph. I don't know how that didn't hit me. These guys, man. I don't like these three enemies. It's just all the placement of them. There we go. Oh, that was money. I was like, what did I just hit? Kind of hit that candle out of reflex and wasn't even paying attention when I was picking it up. All right, don't even need the turkey. Oh, shit. You almost jumped into him. Let's regroup here. Yeah, you don't need the turkey because you still got this guy to deal with. There we go. That's how you have to do it. Jump down here. Is there any... Okay. I don't know what it would give me. Another extra life, maybe. Did I skip the extra life? I feel like I skipped the extra life. Hold on. Yeah, I did. What's up? That's nice. That's nice. At least there's no pressure with these pendulums. Like, there's no spikes or falls to the death. Because that would be awkward. An awkward way to go out. All right. Okay. I don't need the dagger. Just give me the hearts. Just here for the hearts. I didn't get the extra guy from killing a bunch of minions, though. 62. That's... All right, that's two crashes. We're not using... Do we use the timer? I could get... Did that actually do anything? It did something, right? It hit him. Let's do that. Let's... I don't think the... Boomerang's gonna be anything special, so. I don't want to accidentally hit that on my fall. I think the item crash did do damage to him, so. We're gonna find out real quick, because I'm gonna use it right away. It didn't stop them. It doesn't stop him, but I think it did damage to him. I think it was he was getting hit by it, so. Yeah. See, those things are hitting him. Yeah. Not very much damage, though. Jeez. How do I tell when he's going to swoop in and hit me versus... Damn it! So you can't do the backflip if you're jumping forward. Yeah, those item crashes didn't do shit. That second one did a little bit more. It kind of caught him in a corner, I think, but I don't think the items are the difference maker either way. Well, at least I used it on accident. God damn it. I meant to hit this button to double check my credits. That hitbox is rough because you can only hit him in the head. Thank you. Dang it! Really? God, what a terrible start! I got hit by the damn bats! I don't know how that second bat hit me. Do anything stupid! Yeah, caught in a weird position with those bat spawns and that dragon. Get up there. You just... Not I really have been using the specials, but... Get... What am I doing different? There we go. As long as he's... Okay. I'm not buying that he doesn't have another form. Shit! What? No! You're fucking kidding me! Fuck you, bat! No! I'm not celebrating yet. Screw you, Cole. Trying to get me to play a different game. I'm not giving up. That feels good.